Vice President Yemi Osinbajo says God, who controls destinies of nations, has promised a new, peaceful and prosperous Nigeria as it turns 59 on October the 1st. Osinbajo was speaking at the Interdenominational Church Service held on Sunday at the National Christian Center, Abuja, in commemoration of Nigeria's 59th independence. The Vice President, who was accompanied by his wife, Dolapo Osinbajo, said God has promised a new, peaceful and prosperous Nigeria where justice and equity shall prevail, a united Nigeria where the different tribes and tongues are not wedges of separation, but the joyful textures of togetherness. Yakubu Gowon, former head of state who was present at the service, also congratulated President Muhammadu Buhari and his entire cabinet for Nigeria's independence. Gowon urged Nigerians to love one another and live together in love, faith and unity.
This new Nigeria that he has promised, a new Nigeria, a peaceful Nigeria, a prosperous Nigeria, a Nigeria where justice and equity and fairness shall prevail, a united Nigeria, where the different tribes and tongues are not wedges of separation, but the joyful textures of our togetherness. God Almighty has taken away the protection of the enemies of this nation. He has taken away their powers. The noise we hear, the turbulence that we experience, are the last gasps of the defeated foe. The day of freedom is at the door. The God of Jacob is our refuge. Amen. Amen. Happy 59th Independence Day anniversary. God bless Nigeria.